Maskmaker, make me a mask. We're in a plague, is that too much to ask? I need protection from COVID-19 so that I can leave my house. Maskmaker, I'll bring the dread. You bring the fabric, needle and thread. All out of cotton so that it can be approved by the CDC. My father needs toilet paper. My mother must soon go buy groceries. And me, well, my job's now essential, and hundreds of people depend on me. Maskmaker, make me a mask. Turns out isolation's a difficult task. Maskmaker, if only I'd known, I might have learned how to sew. The virus exponential is spreading and locking down country after country. If we can't flatten the curve, well then who can say what a future will be? Maskmaker, you know that I'm still very young. I need more time. We're praying this isn't the end of the line. So let's wash our hands. We'll stay inside so long as it helps keep our grandmas alive. But if you have time, I'm begging you please. It's not essential, but I'm down on my knees. Please,